In this video, I'll be explaining anti-lock brake systems. Now, anti-lock brakes are used to prevent your wheels from skidding under hard braking. So, the two purposes of this is to allow you not only to stop faster, but to be able to steer when you're under heavy braking. Now, if your wheels lock up, friction is going to decrease, and it'll take a longer amount of time for your car to stop. Also, if your wheels lock up, you can turn the wheel all you want, but you're going the direction you're headed. You're just going straight. Now, how do anti-lock brake systems work? Well, there's a system of pumps and valves in your car, and it's got brake lines going to each of your tires. Now, you're going to have speed sensors in your tires or in the differential. Most of the time, it'll be in the tires, though. And when your tire is going to lock up, the tire is going to decelerate very quickly. Let's say you're moving 45 miles an hour and you slam on the brakes. Well, if you didn't have anti-lock brake systems and your brake pads were strong enough, then you could stop the wheels. Well, your wheels are then going to be going from 45 miles an hour to zero almost instantaneously. Well, these speed sensors are going to realize that the tire is decelerating faster than is physically possible. Now, when it senses that, it's going to reduce the amount of pressure that you're sending to that brake pad very temporarily. So it'll reduce it, it'll wait for that tire to accelerate back again, and then once it realizes that it's accelerating again, it's going to apply the brakes again. Now, if it gets close to that limit where it's going to skid and lock up the tire, then once again it'll reduce the pressure that goes to the brake pad. And it just does this off and on. That's why if you ever have experienced it, it's kind of a pulsing, and it's this pressure being increased and reduced so that you're constantly on the verge of losing grip, but not actually losing it. That way you'll have the maximum stopping force, and you can safely maneuver out of the way of something or stop at a necessary distance, even if it's, say, rainy or if the conditions are poor, and it'll allow your tire to constantly be rotating.